Let's play MVR. Give me BBs and bless my RNG. Krimis Gaming, Krimis. Here you go. Krimis Gaming. Plan to say number one? Nah. Hell no. Ooh, he's fast. MVR used to be the best carrier, in my opinion. On par with Hakuryu. One dealing citadel damage, the other one dealing torpedo damage. Both are unhealable if you land in at the right spot. MVR was my best carrier back then as well. Hey, Liv Nick. Hello. So how you clip air? He's dead. He's actually dead. Almost. He's dead. Oh my god, Merry Christmas to him. Dude, whenever I kill someone, I should just be like, Merry Christmas, bro. Say hello to our friend here. Alright, have fun, Karu. Doing too hot this game though. It's a bit worrying. Oh, he placed his fighters wrong. Rip. Yeah, for real, I know, right? Pretty good. Good morning, Pikachu. Merry Christmas. Good, sir. Please don't drop it right here. I have to face the Alaska then. Thank the Lord. I still have to go this way anyways. We'll just tank through it. Shall kill him with torps. Mine, please, mine, mine. Yeah, no webcam today. We're just chilling. Just chilling today. You're just turning around, what? Ruprecht, don't run it down, please. No. Oh my god. Oh well. Sadness. No. You jinxed it. Ah! Ban him, guys. Ban him. Mods, get him. What if we just detonate him with a bomb? Can that happen? I'm pretty sure that can happen. We just detonate this guy with the bomb. Let's go ahead and just torp him, I guess. Run it down, lads. That one torpedo that could. The one torpedo that could. Please. Fuck you. Almost cracking. He lived with 90 HP, dude. 90 HP. 90. Sadness. Damn. So close. There's our once a year MVR game that we decided to play without being forced to or asked.